Today's in the closet, we're coming out of the wardrobe and into the laundry. Well, actually, we're in my kitchen, and you'll find out in a moment why. When we think of our clothing's life cycle, where the largest impact is not in the production of the clothing, not in the growing of the cotton, the wool, the linen, the silk, the extraction of oil. It is actually once we get our clothes home and launder them that the biggest impact happens on the planet. So today I thought I'd take a piece of clothing that most of us own, a pair of jeans, and look at how we can reduce that impact. We're actually overwashing our clothes, and once you're in a healthy state of cleanliness, being cleaner doesn't actually add any benefits. In fact, it can have negative consequences in terms of our chemical use, our water use, our energy use, etc. So what do you do when your clothes need laundering? And most times there's only two reasons why we clean our clothes. One, you get a stain on them or a mark on them, or number two, because they start to smell. So number one, if you get a mark on your jeans, what you do, rather than throw them in the wash using gallons of water, just blot them with a damp cloth. And in blotting them, try not to rub them, because if you rub them, you damage the fibre, and you also can take some of the dye out, so you get a light spot. So just dab it. And if you get a grease stain or an oil stain, iron them. So put your jeans on an ironing board, place a piece of brown paper on top, and use a warm iron, and that should draw the oils out of the fabric. If your jeans start to get a little bit smelly, it might surprise you to know that sweat actually doesn't have a smell. It's only when it interacts with the bacteria on our skin that we get an odour. And Dr. Rachel McQueen from the University of Alberta has been doing some really, really interesting research into this topic. And one of her projects, they measured the bacteria buildup on a pair of jeans after they've been worn for 2 weeks, compared to a pair of jeans that had been worn for over a year and unwashed, and there was very, very little difference in the bacteria buildup. So that just kind of shows you that we're washing our clothes far too often. So what happens if your jeans are starting to smell? You turn them inside out and hang them on the line in the sun, and the sunlight will kill the bacteria. So just air them out and they'll be good to go. The other thing you can do, if it's the middle of winter or it's really overcast, is you can pop them into a bag, and if like me you're trying to reduce the amount of plastic you're using, you can just use like a cotton pillowcase. Throw them into the cotton pillowcase. And then you put your jeans into the freezer overnight. And laundry done. Your jeans will last longer, they'll look better for longer, and it's much kinder on the planet.